मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 78। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न यूनिट 3 एडिशन 0 to 9 नंबर्स। ओके, इन दैट एक्सरसाइज 3.1 वन मोर देन ए नंबर। ओके, सो सी हियर, काउंट वन स्टेप फॉरवर्ड फ्रॉम द number to get one more. Forward means next number. Okay, count one step forward from the number to get one more means it's a two here, it's forward one more number. If we count forward or you move forward one more number, we will get 3. Okay, now see here, study these examples. One more than four. One more than four. Move forward, we get 5. Okay? One more than four is 5. One more than seven is 8. One more than two, we get 3. One more than 8. One more than means next number. One more than 8 is 9. Okay? Now here see. One more than 0. 0 is here. If we move forward one step or one more number is 1. Okay? One more than 0 is 1. Okay, students? Now come to page number 70. Read each story. Write how many altogether. Altogether means we have to add. It means we have to add. Read each story. Write how many altogether in the box. Minty read 3 story books. Then he read one more. Now we have to count how many story books he read altogether. See here, he is a Minty. He read 3 story books. Then one more, he read one more. Now he read how many books in all? 3 plus 1. Okay, now write 4 here. Okay, 3 plus 1, 4. Okay, he read 4 books in all. Next, 5 squirrels were sitting on a branch. These are the squirrels, they are sitting in a branch. One more joined them. They have already 5 squirrels sitting on the branch. One more came and joined them. Okay, now how many total squirrels are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay? One more than 5 is 6. Now there are 6 squirrels in all. Okay, students? Now, Rono had 4 pencils. His name is Rono. He had 4 pencils. She got one more. She got one more. Now how many pencils are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One more than four. We get 5. Okay? Now see here. 6 balls and one more. We have already 6 balls. And we get one more balls. How many balls are together? 7 balls. Okay, we have 2 pens and one more pen. We have already 2 pens and we get one more pens. What will be the total number of pens here? 3. 2 plus 1, 3. Next one, 7 bats and one more bat. See here, we have already 7 bats. We get one more bat. Altogether, we have 8 bats. Okay, students, now turn your page. Now, exercise 3.2, addition concept. Okay, now see the first example here. Carol kept two beetroots in a basket. Tina put one more beetroot in the basket. How many beetroots are there in all? Now see here, 1, 2, 3. Okay, there are 3 beetroots in the basket. Now, next example, there are 3 red chillies. See here, 3 red chillies and 2 more green chillies. Now we have to count all together. Count the chillies. There are how many chillies here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? There are 5 chillies altogether. In addition operation, we put the things or objects together. We call this process as addition. Okay? Now, come to next example. 3 red chillies and 2 green chillies is equal to 5 chillies. 3 red chillies and 2 green chillies is 5 chillies in all. These are the words can be used in addition. Okay, equal to, in all together. If you find these words, we have to add the objects. Okay, equal to, in all together. Okay, these words indicate addition. Okay, now see here, we can represent above examples using the addition sign. This is the addition sign called plus. Let us write the addition sentences. Okay, so see here, 2 beetroots and 1 beetroots is equal to 3 beetroots. It is read as 2 plus 1 equals to 3. 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. This is equal sign. Okay. Now here, 3 red chillies and 2 green chillies. It is read as 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. This is equal sign. This is plus sign. It is read as 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Okay, students. Now, come to page number 81. Count the vegetables in each group. Write the number in each box. Read each sentences. Now, see here. How many corns are here? 2 corns. And one more corn is 3 corns in all. See here, 2 plus 1 is equal to 2 plus 1 is equal to 3 corns. Okay, now next one, 3 tomatoes plus 2 tomatoes is equal to 5 tomatoes in all. Okay, next, 4 carrots and 2 more carrots is equal to 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Okay? So, see here, in all together means total. Okay? In all together, it means total. We have to find the total. Hope you are all understood. Thank you.